Oh my, it certainly is a hot day here in Pocoyo's world.
Oh, and look, there's Ellie. Looks like she's trying to keep cool.
Hello, Ellie.
You haven't seen Pocoyo today, have you, Ellie? That's strange. He usually enjoys the heat on a hot day.
I know. Maybe he's with Pato. I'll see you, Ellie. And there's Pato. I believe Pato is trying to keep cool, too.
Pato, you haven't seen Pocoyo, have you? Sorry, Pato, but was that a no or a... Sorry, Pato, I still didn't quite catch that. Are you saying...
All right. I'll keep looking then.
Sorry to have disturbed you, Pato. Now, I wonder where Pocoyo could be. Oh, there you are at last. Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Lula.
Hi.
And look, it's Pocoyo's musical flower.
Flower. Music.
Pocoyo just loves his musical flower. Did you know, I believe Pocoyo has the only musical flower in the whole world. Looks like it's empty, Pocoyo.
More music.
Yes, it would be nice to hear more music, wouldn't it? How can you get your flower to play more music if your watering can is empty, Pocoyo? Can any of you help, Pocoyo?
Get more water!
More water!
It seems the water tap has dried up in all this heat as well. At least you've filled up your watering can for your flower.
Flower.
Poor Pato must be terribly thirsty. Oh, Pocoyo, that's very nice of you, giving some of the water to Pato.
Flower!
Oh, I wonder what she's up to. Oh, now I see. Ellie's going to take a nice cool bath to beat the heat. What a good idea. There's nothing an elephant likes better than a nice cool bar. Oh dear, there's no water left. Oh, there goes Ellie's bath, and she was so looking forward to it. Oh, Pocoyo, what a good deed. You certainly made Ellie feel better. But shouldn't we see about your...
flower.
Oh dear. It seems that Pocoyo used up all his water helping his friends. Now there's no water for his flower.
Don't worry, Pocoyo. Maybe someone will help you. I think someone might be on their way right now. Can any of you tell Pocoyo who's coming?
I am Pocoyo!
Oh, well, that's very nice, but I think the flower needs more than... Look at that! It seems that when friends help each other, magical things can happen. Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye! See you soon! Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
What are you two up to today? Oh, I see. You're playing restaurants. What fun! I can tell by her hat that Ellie is pretending to be the chef. So, Pocoyo, that must mean that you are pretending to be the waiter. Well, it seems that what you need now is a customer. If only there was someone who could pretend to be hungry. I think Pocoyo needs a bit of help. Do any of you see anyone who might be a good customer for Pocoyo and Ellie's restaurant?
Pato!
Welcome to Pocoyo's pretend restaurant, Pato. Won't you sit down? Oh, look what's on the menu, Pato. Noodles. That looks delicious.
Noodles!
Pato, it appears he doesn't like the pretend noodles. Ah, a nice bit of fruit for dessert. An orange. That does sound good, doesn't it?
Orange!
Oh, an orange. Balloon. Oh dear, I think Pato is rather cross. What's the matter, Pato? You're really hungry, but Pato, this is only a pretend restaurant. Yes, that's why we called it Pocoyo's pretend restaurant. It was make-believe. Oh, Pato, you were such a good sport for such a hungry duck. It is a shame we didn't have any real food to give him, isn't it? And and he is really hungry. A real cake! Ellie, what a wonderful idea! Cake is Pato's favourite. Pocoyo, run and get him!
Cake!
Ah, here he is. Hello, Pato, old friend. Why don't you sit down and have a bit of cake? Pato! No, no! Oh, Pato! No, Pato! Pato, no, don't! Pocoyo, Pato thinks the cake is a pretend cake. He'll drop it, I know he will. Oh, what can we do? I know. Can all of you help us? Can you help me to tell Pato that it's a real cake? Oh dear. Pato? Ah, another satisfied customer. Hooray for Pocoyo! And hooray for cake. See you soon. Ah, what a beautiful evening it is. The stars are all twinkling so brightly. If you listen very carefully, you can just hear them. Do you see what I mean? Yes. And everyone is just settling down to bed. Lula and Pato. And look, there's Pocoyo and Ellie. Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Ellie.
Hello.
It looks like they're just about to go to sleep too, listening to the sweet twinkling of... Oh, dear. That doesn't sound good. Pocoyo, Ellie, do you know what that is? What about all of you? Can any of you tell Pocoyo and Ellie what that is?
It's a star!
Star!
Really, but you see, that star fell at... Yes, it's beautiful, isn't it, Ellie? But that star belongs up in the sky. Look. Dear Pocoyo, we'd better try and catch up with Ellie so we can explain to her about the star. There she is.
Ellie!
Ellie, wait! Oh dear.
Oh, good idea. I wonder if Pato's seen Ellie.
Pato. Ellie?
Ah, I wonder where Ellie is hiding. I don't think Pocoyo can see her. Can any of you tell Pocoyo where Ellie is?
Up in the tree!
Aha, Ellie!
Oh, poor baby sleepy bird. What seems to be the matter? Can't you sleep? But what's wrong?
Oh.
I think little baby sleepy bird misses the twinkle, twinkle of the stars putting him to sleep at night. I think everyone's having trouble sleeping without the twinkle, twinkle of the stars, Ellie. I think Ellie would like one more moment with the star. Oh, thank you, Ellie. That was nice. How do we get it back up there? Oh, yes, the vamoosh. Perfect. Uh-oh! Watch out! There! Right where it belongs. Good job, everyone! And now, everyone in the world can enjoy the star along with you. Doesn't that feel good, Ellie? Ellie, and hooray for Pocoyo! Night, night. See you soon. Oh, there are Pocoyo and his friends. It looks like they're building a tower together. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Hi, Ellie. Hi, Pato. Good catch, Ellie. Everyone is definitely working together to build this tower. Oh, what's wrong with Pato, Pocoyo? What are those funny noises he's making? Can any of you tell Pocoyo and the others what's going on with Pato?
Hiccups! He's got the hiccups!
That's right! Pato does have the hiccups!
Hiccups?
Oh, don't worry, Pato. Hiccups are nothing to worry about. But they are rather annoying. Do you want to get rid of your hiccups, Pato? Maybe together we can think of a way to help Pato get rid of his hiccups. Oh, sounds like Ellie might have an idea. Oh, what is Ellie doing? Oh, Ellie wants Pato to hold his breath. Nice idea, Ellie. Do you want to try it, Pato? Okay, Pato, take a big breath on the count of three.
One, two, three. Well done, Pato. That should do it. Oh, dear. And it seemed like such a good idea. Oh, you have an idea too, Pocoyo. Oh, what is Pocoyo doing? Oh, I see. You think Pato can get rid of his hiccups by standing on his head. Well, what do you think, Pato? Want to give it a try? I say, I think this time it might have worked. Oh, well. That seemed like a very good idea too, Pocoyo. What's that, Ellie? Do you think hopping on one foot might get rid of the hiccups? What do you think, Pato? It does look a bit silly, but you never know. Perhaps everyone should jump on one foot to make Pato feel better. Well, it was worth a try. What's Pocoyo doing now? Oh, he's holding his breath, standing on his head, and jumping on one foot all at the same time. What do you think, Pato? Psst. Hey, come here. Pocoyo, while Pato is doing that, I might know a way to get rid of the hiccups, but it's a surprise and Pato can't know about it. One way to stop hiccups is to give someone a surprise. You know, like come up behind him and say, boo! No, come back. Pato can't know that you're going to startle him. It has to be a surprise. Oh, hiding. What a good idea, Pocoyo. Why didn't I think of that? I've got another idea. Why don't all of you help Pocoyo and Ellie say boo? So let's all say boo after three. Ready? One, two, three.
Boo!
Oh, our boo didn't scare him, but it started the tower swaying right behind Pato. Pato, watch out!
No hiccups.
It worked! The surprise that surprised everyone cured Pato's hiccups. Hooray for working together! Hooray for Pocoyo! Hooray for hiccups! Bye-bye! Oh no, now I've got them! See you soon! Well, there's Pocoyo and Pato. Hello, Pocoyo!
Hi!
You're drawing a picture today, are you, Pocoyo? How lovely. A picture of Pocoyo and his good friend Ellie. I'm sure Ellie would love to see that. It would be great, wouldn't it, if you could send it to her? If there was someone who could deliver it to Ellie for you. What you really need is someone who would like to be a postman for the day. But who around here would want to be a postman, Pocoyo? Can any of you tell Pocoyo who might be our postman?
rope. Pato the postman.
Yes! And something tells me he really, really wants the job. Well, you'd best be off. You've got a delivery to make, Pato the postman. And so, Pato is taking his first very important delivery to Ellie. It's a long way, isn't it, Pato? Well done, Pato! You've made your first delivery. Yes! How nice! And it looks like you're about to make your second delivery too. It's a letter from Ellie to Pocoyo. This whole postman idea certainly is fun, isn't it? Oh, Pocoyo, it is exciting to get a letter in return, isn't it? Well, you know, they do say the best way to get a letter is to send a letter. And the more you send... Pocoyo? Well, if you send that many letters, I'm sure you'll get lots in return. Oh, I don't think Pocoyo has any more letters today, Pato. He's got a parcel! Oh, no Ellie. Well, that is a very big parcel. I suppose it's for Pocoyo. Pato, that's too difficult even for an expert postman like yourself. I wonder what could be in such a large box. It's almost as big as Ellie. Even sounds like her. Another delivery for you, Pocoyo. What do you think's in the box, Pocoyo? Good idea, Pocoyo. We'll ask our friends. So, can any of you guess what's inside this gigantic box?
Ellie!
Why, it is Ellie herself! I bet the ears gave it away, didn't they? Oh dear, Pato seems to be rather angry. Oh look, Pato! I think there might be another delivery after all. Looks like a special delivery. Now who can it be for? Here's to Pato, a great postman and an even greater friend. Hooray for Pato! Hooray for Ellie! Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye! See you soon!
Look, it's Pocoyo and Lula. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
And hello, Lula. You two are having a good time, aren't you?
Lula. Stop. Boo.
What have you found?
Doggy.
Yes, it's a toy dog. What's that on the dog's back? Can any of you tell Pocoyo what that is on the dog's back?
A key!
A key!
Yes, that's right, a key. That must be a wind-up toy. Yes, Pocoyo, turning the key is a great idea. Keep turning. That's it. Now, set the dog down. Look at that! Oh, it barks too. Isn't that clever?
Oh, Dolly.
I think Lula wants to play, Pocoyo. I think it needs winding up. That is a very good trick, isn't it? Oh, look! Lula's doing some tricks for you too, Pocoyo. Lula, that's a clever trick as well. Oh, well, never mind, Lula. Pocoyo, I think someone is feeling sad. Can any of you tell Pocoyo who's feeling sad?
Lula's sad! Poor Lula!
Well, you were busy playing with your new toy, and I think she felt a little left out.
Wow.
Don't worry, Lula. Pocoyo loves you much more than he loves his toy puppy. Ah. Well, now that looks like fun. Sometimes you just need to pay a bit of attention to the puppies and people around you, and everyone has fun. Hooray for Pocoyo! Hooray for Lula! Bye-bye. See you soon. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Hello, Pato. Hello, Ellie. And what are our little friends up to today? Did you hear that? Oh, look! It's our friend Octopus. Hello, Octopus. Oh, and look what he's got with him. Can any of you tell Pocoyo, Pato and Ellie what Octopus is carrying?
A bat and a ball!
Yes, he's got a bat and ball with him. And it looks like Octopus has a great idea. Everyone can play bat and ball. Octopus is all set to play. Who's going to bat? Ah, it looks like Pato has the first turn, Pocoyo. Oh, don't worry, Pocoyo. Everyone will have a turn to bat the ball. Ellie, you'll have to wait for your go, too. Poor Pato. Now, what can that be? It's Octopus! He's winding up and... Wait! I think it is! Yes! It's the Whipping Windmill Whopper! Well, that's one way to hit the ball, Pato! Great job, Pocoyo! Bringing the ball back is a very important job, especially when we only have one ball. It looks like Ellie is going to bat now. After all, she was waiting too, remember? But don't worry, Pocoyo, you'll be next. Oh, what a hit! I knew she'd work out how to do it sooner or later. It's going! It still seems to be going! Now, where's it gone? Why, it's Sleepy Bird. Maybe she's seen the ball. Well, that's closer, Pocoyo. But, can all of you help Pocoyo again? Is that his ball?
No!
It's an egg, Pocoyo!
Huh.
Well, that's odd. A snowman and some snowballs. I wonder whose team he's on. Well, do you see the ball anywhere, Pocoyo? Wait. Do you hear that? What's that sound? What was that? What happened? I think the ball just came down. Did you see it, Pocoyo? What about all of you? Did any of you see where the ball landed?
By the snowman!
Ball!
You've got it! It's that one! Great job, Pocoyo! And now, at last, it's Pocoyo's turn to bat! Remember, Pocoyo, keep your eye on the ball! What a hit! Hooray for Pocoyo and hooray for having your turn! Right, let's go and get that ball now. Bye! See you soon! Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Pato.
Hi.
Are you planning a picnic today? Oh, I see. What a nice idea. Ellie loves to go picnicking. Oh, dear. Ellie looks, different, doesn't she? Yes, Ellie, there seems to be something different about your appearance today. Can any of you tell Ellie what's making her look different today?
Spots.
Now. It's all right, Ellie. It looks like you've just come down with something. Don't worry. Pato, don't run away from Ellie. The elephant's spots are nothing to worry about. Ellie will soon get better if she rests in her bed. That's all. I think Pocoyo has an idea. Ah, wonderful! You see, Ellie, if you need anything, you can ring that little bell and Pocoyo and Pato will come to help you. All right then, why don't you two head off for your picnic? Listen, sounds like Ellie needs a hand. Oh, I think Ellie's thirsty. Ah, Ah, yes. There we go. Now, why don't you two go and have your
picnic?
Oh, there it is again. I wonder what's up this time. Oh, she wants a vanilla milkshake with toffee ice cream and a paper umbrella on top. All right. Well, if I heard correctly, Ellie needs a watering can, a skateboard, a radio, a telephone, and lots of other things. I think you are better. Can any of you tell Ellie how we can see that she's better?
Her spots have gone!
Exactly! Her spots are gone! No more spots! I think they're tired, Ellie. Well, you know, they have spent the whole day running errands for you. I wonder where Ellie's going now. Yes. Well, it looks like our friends will get to have their picnic after all. And I'm certainly glad Ellie could come, aren't you? Hooray for picnics and hooray for Pocoyo. Bye-bye. See you soon. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
I see that you've got a brand new toy. What is it, Pocoyo? Do any of you know what Pocoyo's new toy is?
It's a plane!
It's an aeroplane!
Yes, that's right!
Plane!
Oh, Pocoyo loves his new toy plane. I wonder why he loves it so much. Oh, I think he's going to show us why. It looks like Ellie wants a turn flying the plane. How to make it fly, Ellie? That's right, you wind it up. But don't wind it up too much, Ellie.
Uh-oh. Plane, no!
Look how high it's going. Oh, we've lost Pocoyo's plane. How can we find it if we can't even see it? A telescope! What a good idea, Pato! When you look through a telescope, you can see things that are far away. Quick, Pocoyo, look through the telescope! Well, it looks like the plane flew all the way up to outer space. How will we ever get up to outer space to get it back? Oh, of course, the Vamoosh! Aliens. Don't be afraid. Oh, what fun! But what about your toy plane, Pocoyo? Maybe the aliens know where it is.
Airplane.
I don't think you can reach it up there, Pocoyo. And nor can Ellie or Pato. Do you know anyone who could reach it, Pocoyo? I don't know. Maybe, or just maybe, someone very stretchy. Can any of you see someone who can stretch right up and help Pocoyo get his plane?
The alien!
Yay! Our new alien friend did it! Hooray! Oh, I think the aliens want to say something. Let's have a party.
Yay!
Terrific idea! By finding his plane, Pocoyo has found some new friends too. How splendid! Bye-bye. See you soon. Excuse me, but have any of you seen Pocoyo?
Shh.
Sorry. Have any of you seen Pocoyo? Okay. Why are we whispering, if you don't mind my asking? Ah, Pocoyo. Decorations? You're going to decorate Pocoyo? A cake? Oh. I think Pocoyo's friends must be planning something for him. Something with a cake and hats and dancing and balloons. Can any of you guess what Pocoyo's friends are planning for him?
A party!
A party? But it's not his birthday today, is it? So why are you having a party for him? Oh, I see. Is it just to show Pocoyo what a special friend he is? Oh, I can't wait to go and tell him. What? What's wrong? Oh, you don't want me to tell Pocoyo. No? Wait a minute. I think I get it now. It's going to be a surprise. Here comes Pocoyo now. Don't worry. Just you go and get everything ready and we'll try to keep Pocoyo from finding out. Why, hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Are you, looking for something? You are?
Friends.
Oh, you're looking for your friends. Well, I certainly haven't seen them. Nope, not one.
Friends?
Well, since they aren't here, maybe in the meantime we could... Pocoyo? Well, we'd better go and warn his friends that Pocoyo is looking for them. Oh, look. Pato and Sleepy Bird are making a cake. They have eggs and milk. Oh, my word. Pato, Sleepy Bird, Pocoyo is coming. Yes, will you look at that? Eggs and milk and a bowl. Chish! I wonder what Pato is doing with that. Probably nothing. No.
Friends!
Well, no one here. See? No reason to look around this area. I tell you what, why don't we take a nice long walk and...
Ellie!
Oh, dear. Phew, that was close. It's all right. I think he's gone. Oh, Pato, look out! Pocoyo, what are you doing back here? Weren't you going to see Ellie? Phew, that was close. Come on, we'd better hurry to warn Ellie before Pocoyo gets there. It looks like Ellie and Lula are putting together some decorations for the surprise. Ellie, we're just in time. Quick, Pocoyo's coming. No, Pocoyo. There's no elephant round here. He's gone. Oh, I just can't wait to surprise our little friend Pocoyo.
Friends!
Uh-oh. What's going to happen now? Don't feel too bad, Pocoyo. Well, can any of you tell Pocoyo where he might find his friends?
Behind you!
Oh, there's nothing like a surprise party for no particular reason, other than just to show a friend that you care. Hooray for Pocoyo! Hooray for surprises! And hooray for friends! Bye-bye! See you soon. Look, there's Pato and Pocoyo. Hello there, Pocoyo. Hello, Pato.
Hello!
What's that they've got? Do any of you know what it is?
A ball!
It's a ball!
Yes, a ball! And it's a very nice ball. So red and bouncy. Is it a new one? I think Baby Bird rather likes the ball too. Hello, Baby Bird. Ah, there's nothing quite like a new ball, is there? Pocoyo, Pato, I believe Baby Bird would like to play with you. Poor Baby Bird. Pocoyo and Pato think he's too little to play with their ball. What are you going to do now, Pocoyo? Where's he gone now? Can any of you tell Pato and Pocoyo where Baby Bird is?
Up in the tree!
Oh no! He's flying away! However will you get your ball back now? Good thinking, Pocoyo, the Vamoosh. Pocoyo. Oh dear, don't cry, Baby Bird. Pocoyo and Pato. What should Pocoyo and Pato do to make Baby Bird feel happy again?
Let him play!
Ah, you see, there's something even better than a new ball. Making a friend feel happy. Oh well, looks like all three of them are having a ball now. Ah, hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye, see you soon. There's Pocoyo. Hello, Pocoyo. Pocoyo? Pocoyo?
No.
No what, Pocoyo?
Not Pocoyo.
You're not Pocoyo? Well then, who are you? Can any of you tell me what Pocoyo is today?
Superhero!
Oh, I see! The cape, the P. You're a superhero! Super Pocoyo!
Super Pocoyo!
Oh dear. Wow, you certainly are being a superhero, Pocoyo. Pato, I think Pocoyo wants you to play with him.
Super Pocoyo and Super Pato.
So, what's Super Pocoyo's first mission?
Super Pocoyo, help friends!
Oh, what a wonderful idea! Wow, Super Pocoyo is using his super vision to spot someone who needs his help. Stuck? Well, I'm not sure that she's actually... You know, Pato, Pocoyo's a superhero. He knows what he's doing.
Super Pocoyo!
Spotted someone else who needs help, have you? Lula?
Super Pocoyo!
Well, Ellie looks like she's just having a rest.
No! Ellie's stuck! Super Pocoyo! Pocoyo.
No, Ellie, I think Pocoyo was just trying to... But don't you see? Pocoyo was just pretending to... Oh, dear, Pato. I don't think Pocoyo is feeling so super after all now, is he? Maybe you should go and cheer him up. Pato? Oh, Pato, it's your hat! Help! Pato can't see where he's going! Oh, there must be someone, somewhere, who can help Pato. Can any of you think of anyone who could help Pato?
Super Pocoyo can help!
Good work, Pocoyo. This has been a super day after all. Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye. See you soon. I wonder where Pocoyo could be. There he is, flying in the vamoosh. Hello, Pocoyo. I wonder what Pocoyo's doing now. Oh, it looks like Pocoyo wants to show us something. What is it, Pocoyo? What's that then? Do any of you know what that is?
It's a tent!
A tent.
Yes, you can sleep outside in a tent. That's called camping. Are we going camping, Pocoyo? Wonderful! I just love camping. Well, isn't this exciting? But is anyone else going with us? I know who that is. Pato's coming camping too. Great. And have you got any luggage, Pato? Do you really think we need that? A bath brush, Pato? Really, I don't think there'll be a bathtub where we're going. Oh, dear. When will I learn? So, dare I say it? Is that all, Pato? All right. Oh, I just realized. We've got all of this stuff in the vamoosh, and we haven't packed anything to eat yet. Oh, my. Well, now perhaps we can go. Hello there, Ellie. What are you planning to bring on the trip, Ellie? That's it? Just your teddy? Oh, that's good news. I think we're ready. Put your teddy on board, Ellie, and let's go. I'm afraid we might have put too much into the vamoosh. I think it weighs too much for it to take off. Pocoyo, Pato, what do you think we should do to get the vamoosh flying again? Can any of you help these unhappy campers? The vamoosh is too heavy to fly. What can they do to get the vamoosh to take off?
Say something else!
Leave something behind!
Oh, that's a good idea. Pocoyo thinks it would be good if you left your bathtub behind. And Pocoyo, maybe you could leave the fridge. Now, everyone, I'm afraid you're all going to need to leave some things behind. Just look at Ellie, leaving her one and only thing behind. She knows that this camping trip is really about all of us spending time together. Give it a try. Oh dear. Pocoyo, don't you think you could leave something? Now that's more like it. And look at that! Success! It's flying! We did it! The vamoosh is leaving. Well, we did get the vamoosh off the ground at least, but it appears to have gone camping without us. You know, Pocoyo, you may not be able to go far away on your camping trip now that the vamoosh has gone, but maybe you don't need to. You have your friends with you and all your things.
Camping!
Well, look at that. It seems that it's sometimes just as pleasant to stay camping as it is to go camping. As long as you have everything you need, your friends. Hooray for Pocoyo! See you soon! Ah, there's our friend Pocoyo. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
What are you up to today?
Pocoyo play.
Perfect. Yes, of course. There's nothing more lovely than playing. Well, who are you going to play with, Pocoyo?
Friends.
There doesn't seem to be anyone around right now.
Friends? Friends!
My word! Do you know what that is, Pocoyo?
Friends!
Looks like you found a friend to play with. But who do you think it is, Pocoyo?
Pato.
Pato? But, Pocoyo?
Pato! 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 Pato!
What do all of you think? Can you help Pocoyo? Is it Pato who's repeating what Pocoyo says?
No!
It's not Pato!
Well, it certainly isn't Pato, Pocoyo. Who can it be that's making that noise? Sorry about that, Pato. Isn't Ellie wonderful on her scooter? Not Ellie either, eh, Pocoyo? I wonder who your friend could be.
Friend? Friend?
Oh, Ellie, it's just that...
Friend?
Well, Pocoyo friend? Wants to find out who keeps shouting back. Do you know?
Hello?
Pocoyo?
Who are you? Who are you? Pocoyo! 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 Yes! 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 Who are you? Who are you?
Now, Pocoyo, would you like some help finding out whose voice that is? All right. Can you call out again?
Hello! Hello! Pocoyo! Pocoyo!
Can any of you tell Pocoyo whose voice that is?
Pocoyo?
That's right. It is Pocoyo's voice. Sometimes in certain places, your voice bounces back to you and you get to hear it again. It's called an echo.
Echo?
Yes, that's right. Try it again. Yes, an echo is an amazing thing, and it can be lots and lots of fun to play with.
Pocoyo! Pocoyo! Whee!
Well, it looks like Pocoyo found a friend to play with today after all. Hooray for Pocoyo and, well, for Pocoyo! See you soon! See you soon! See you soon! See you soon! Oh, look! It's Pocoyo and Pato. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
What a lovely morning. And what fine balloons. Where are you two off to?
Ellie.
Ah, I see. You're off to show your balloons to Ellie. What fun.
Ellie.
Oh dear. Can anyone tell Pocoyo why Ellie isn't answering?
She's asleep.
Ellie's sleeping.
That's right, Pocoyo. It looks like Ellie is taking a nap. That's a wonderful idea, Pocoyo. What a nice surprise for her when she wakes up. Oh no! It's the balloons! Oh no! Ellie! Come back! The Vamoosh! Of course! Good idea, Pocoyo! But where has Ellie got to? Yes, that's it! Oh, do hurry! Oh, please hurry! Hurry there! Quick, quick! Don't let her fall! Got a plan, have you, Pato? Yes, good work, Pato. But, oh, what now? Look where Ellie's heading. I don't think Pocoyo and Pato understand. Wait, can any of you tell them what Ellie is heading for?
The tree!
She's gonna hit the tree!
Sleepy bird! Sleepy bird! Perhaps it would be best if you left your nest just for a moment. You see, there's a rather large pink elephant riding on a skateboard heading this way. She's almost here! I think Ellie wants to know why you let her sleep so long. All right then. I suppose I should explain, Ellie. First you floated up in the sky, and then you parachuted down to Earth, and then you nearly fell, but you landed on a skateboard, and then... Oh well. At least you had a nice sleep, Ellie, and we had a great adventure. Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye. See you soon. Bye. Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I say. Yes. What or who is that? Can any of you tell Pocoyo who it is?
It's Ellie.
But what is she doing? Wow, look at that! I do believe Ellie is playing a round of golf! Now, Pocoyo, just hold your horses. Ellie is going to show you how to play.
Pocoyo, play!
Pocoyo, play! Play, 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 play!
Pocoyo, why don't you watch carefully and see how Ellie does it? Oh, Pocoyo.
Pocoyo knows.
Really, Pocoyo? However are you going to learn how to play golf now that Ellie's gone? Whoops-a-daisy!
Pocoyo knows!
It's not so easy after all, is it? Still not working, eh? A trumpet? If you asked Ellie, I'm sure she'd... A watering can? Oh dear, Ellie. Pocoyo really does need your help. Oh, you've had another idea. Would you like to learn how to play golf, Pocoyo? Well, I think there is someone who could help you. In fact, she offered to show you before. Do you know who I mean, Pocoyo?
Show Pocoyo.
Yay!
Now, watch carefully, Pocoyo. See how Ellie does it. Well, I think you're ready to have a go then. Wait, Pocoyo. Oh dear. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what he's doing wrong?
It's upside down.
Yes, you did it, Pocoyo. Hit it was! Hooray for Pocoyo and hooray for watching and learning! Bye bye! See you soon! Why, hello, Pocoyo! Look at that! What's Ellie doing? Can any of you tell Pocoyo what Ellie is doing? Yes, Ellie is juggling, Pocoyo. Looks like great fun, doesn't it, Pocoyo?
Pocoyo, juggle!
Oh, dear. Well, it does take a long time to learn to juggle, Pocoyo. Ellie, how did you learn to do that? I think she's going to show you. So Octopus is the one who taught Ellie to juggle. Come on, Pocoyo, don't be shy. Now, I know juggling is very difficult, Octopus, but Pocoyo has really set his heart on having a go. Oh, you're copying. Very clever. Pocoyo, you are lucky. Octopus is going to teach you.
Pocoyo, juggle.
That's interesting. I think Octopus wants you to bounce, Pocoyo. Oh, very good. I think Octopus wants you to curl yourself up into a ball, Pocoyo. Well, look at it this way, Pocoyo. You certainly are getting good at well, whatever it is that you're doing.
Pocoyo juggle.
Oh, I wonder what that's for. It seems that Octopus was just a little hot. Well, how interesting. Octopus now wants you to open and close the umbrella. I wonder what he has in mind. Very good, Pocoyo. What's this? It looks like Ellie and Octopus are going to put on a show. Oh, I think Octopus would like you to help with the show, Pocoyo. Yes, you!
Join in!
Now I see why Octopus made Pocoyo practice like that. You're a bit too young to juggle, Pocoyo, but not too young to be juggled. You were able to join in after all and be the star of the show. Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye. See you soon. Oh, do you hear that? What is it? I wonder who it could be. Can any of you help me? Who is that singing?
It's Pato!
Pato! So it was you. I had no idea you could sing like that. There you are. There's nothing Pato loves more than getting clean. How many showers is that today for you, Pato? Three? Oh, I'm sorry. Four, of course. You'd better get going, though. Pocoyo and Ellie are waiting for you. Yes, indeed. Being clean certainly makes Pato happy. Pato! Pato! Look out for that! Phew! That was a close one. I think Ellie and Pocoyo are having lunch. I wonder what they're having. Don't you want a sandwich, Pato? Oh, I see. Too messy, is it? Pato, why don't you come out now? I'm sure Pocoyo and Ellie have finished eating now. Yes, they're bound to be playing something else by now. Now, where can they be? Finger painting, getting messy and having fun. Oh, dear. Yes. It's all right, you two. It's just that I don't think poor Pato wants to finger paint either. You see, he just took a shower. What is it, Ellie? Ellie?
Ellie, Pocoyo. You know, Pato, you needn't be so worried about getting dirty. Yes, I know you're clean, but Pocoyo and Ellie have finished painting. I wonder what they're playing now. It can't be anything as messy as painting, can it?
My pie!
Oh dear! Well, that was amazing, Pato. Not a spot of mud on you. Wait a minute. Well, Pato was trying so hard to keep clean, but can any of you tell him what's happened?
He's dirty!
Yes, I'm afraid to say, Pato, you've got a spot of mud on you. Look. Pato? 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 You know, I was trying to tell you before, getting dirty isn't such a bad thing. No, no, it's true. Think of it this way. You like getting clean, don't you? Well, how much fun would it be to get clean if you didn't get just a little bit dirty first? Oh, look, how nice. Your friends even brought you a bathtub. I suppose Pato worked out that if getting a little dirty makes bath time a little more fun, then getting a lot dirty will make it a lot more fun. Hooray for getting dirty and for getting clean. Hooray for Pato. Hooray for Pocoyo. See you in the tub later. Bye-bye. I wonder where Pocoyo could be today. Oh, there you are!
Quack, 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 quack. Quack, quack.
Hello, Pocoyo.
No, not Pocoyo.
Not Pocoyo? Oh, my goodness. Well, if you're not Pocoyo, who are you then?
Quack, quack, quack.
Quack?
Quack. Quack, quack, quack.
Do you
quack,
know quack, what quack, Pocoyo quack, is quack, pretending to be?
Quack.
A duck!
He's pretending to be a duck.
Quack, quack.
Right. You're pretending to be a duck, aren't you, Pocoyo? What fun!
Quack, quack, quack.
Oh, what's that?
Quack, quack.
Oh, you want all of us to pretend to be ducks too?
Quack.
Well, why not? How about it? Let's all be ducks together.
Quack, 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 quack.
Quack. Quack, 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 quack,
quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack,
well, that certainly was a lot of fun, Pocoyo.
No!
Oh, you're still not Pocoyo? Well, then who are you now? Oh, I think I know. Now you're pretending to be an elephant. What's that you say?
Oh, you want all of us to be elephants too? Well, why not? Let's all pretend to be elephants. Ah, aha. Now here comes someone who knows all there is to know about being an elephant. Certainly was a lot of fun, Pocoyo. You're still not Pocoyo. Well, then who are you now?
Woof, woof, woof.
Oh, I think I know what you're pretending to be now. Do any of you know what Pocoyo is being now? Yes, that's right. Pocoyo is being a dog. Let's all pretend to be dogs. Poor Lula. There seems to be something stuck in there. Oh, yes, look at that. It's a pebble. I don't suppose a dog would be much help getting that pebble out. But I think I know who can help Lula. Someone who has hands, perhaps, and is very good at helping his friends.
Pocoyo! Pocoyo can help Lula!
Well then, duck. Elephant. Dog?
No. Pocoyo.
Yes. It's fun to pretend, but sometimes there's nothing better than being yourself. Hooray for Pocoyo being Pocoyo. Bye-bye. See you soon.
Warming up. Pato, Pocoyo, and Ellie. All right then. Ladies and gentlemen, it brings me great pleasure to announce the first ever race of the Pocoyolympics. So, with no further ado, let's meet the runners. First, the boy in blue, Pocoyo! Next up, he's quick, and he says, quack! It's Pato! And finally, it's the pink lady herself, Ellie!
sorry, Ellie. And now the runners are preparing for the start of the race. All right then, is everybody ready? Then on your marks, get set, go! Oh, that's a surprise. It's a running round in circles race. Look at them go. I don't think I've ever seen a race like this before. Who's going to keep going the longest? Oh, and that's Ellie out of the running. Now, who's going to win? Ooh, watch out! Bad luck, Pocoyo! Bravo, everyone! What splendid running! So, can any of you tell Pocoyo and Pato and Ellie who won the race? Pato, congratulations! You won the race! What is it, Pato? Oh, yes, your prize! Well, Oh, that's a fantastic prize! What competition could we have next? Any ideas?
Tidy up contest. Toys in box. Toys in box.
Oh, I say, what a good idea, Pocoyo. And the next competition is...
Tidy up quick.
Exactly. Ready? On your marks. Get set. Well done, Ellie. I'm sure there's got to be something you're the very best at. In fact, I know just what the last contest should be. It's going to be a giggling contest.
Giggle?
Ah, and here's Octopus now.
Oh, no. Oh, oh. Mm-mm. Oh, oh. 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 Oh.
Who do you think is giggling the loudest and the longest and the giggliest?
Pocoyo!
Pocoyo's the winner! You see, Pocoyo, you don't have to be best at everything because everybody is good at something. Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye! See you soon!